ESRD specific tests such as BUN, creatinine, and MR, indicators of the adequacy of the renal replacement therapy.
Reduction ratio URR. URR is calculated from BUN levels, one drawn before and one drawn after. A low level of albumin may lead to health problems such as difficulty fighting off infections.
Excess fluid is forced out of the blood and into the dialysate during dialysis by which principle? Ultrafiltration. Seed conductivity product conductivity divided by X100 is the formula calculation of percent rejection.
TDS, conductivity and resistivity are all ways of measuring water to determine how well it conducts, more solids better conduction, less, I don't know the formula for TDS. Feed TDS, product TDS, feed TDS, X100 equals percent rejection. You can divide TDS by 0.65 and it will give you the conductivity in a centimeters. The RL membrane is very good at rejecting many species such as only feed and product streams. Cross-flow filtration has three streams, feed, permeate and concentrate, million, ppm, using the conductivity or TDS meter. The percent recovery is defined as the ratio of permeate flow rate divided by feed flow rate x100%.
heat conductivity product conductivity divided by X100 is the formula calculation of percent rejection. Fluid to be removed divided by the treatment time tells us the ultrafiltration rate. Germicide rebound occurs due to inadequate dialyzer priming. Germicide rebound occurs due to itching, tightness of the chest, and respiratory distress may be signs and symptoms of anaphylaxis.